Well, is that not an extreme water level or what? maybe I wouldn't even need the extra rings anymore. Wow. Yeah, the Ariston can be pretty full on. I can't believe that water level, really. It's massive. It's quite a lot of suds as well. I probably won't film the middle rinse, but I'll film the final rinse when I add the softener, more of it. Because my battery's running out and I've only got about 20 minutes of recording left, which won't be enough probably. about to go into third and final rinse. And I've filled up some water, so I'm going to just add that in when it starts. My soft one. I like that one, but I think the pink rose one's better. What is that music? Oh, I hate music channels these days. It's so crap. It looks like a lot, but most of that was actually water, so do not be alarmed. Oh, I remember this song. And I'll put that outside later. And I will be using my Comfort Green and Yellow. This one's actually horrible. It doesn't really smell of anything to us. It makes the clothes smell natural. It's more like a naturals type scent, but it is sunshiny days, but it's not like the UK one. But we can't have it all. We're getting there, we've got our capsules and everything. There's just one thing that's gonna make a difference. Behaving? Are you behaving? Oh. I'm so happy they've got a cat flap now. They can just go in and out as they please. There's just one thing that's got me tripping.